You imagine not liking the video? Do it now.
I just woke up. Let me go get a coffee. I'll be right back.
All right, so we got a new update in Survive the Night. Oh, the wheel came off the chair.
So we got a new update in Survive the Night. Like always, every week, normally. Starbucks. We're a white girl today. I saw the thumbnail for the game. It was the dude from the Spider-Man stuff. I myself have never seen any type of Spider-Man movie. I know.
You need to leave.
Before we do go ahead and check out everything though, let's go ahead and take a look at the thumbnail for the game here. We have a new slasher, a new perk, 5 new gear skins, 3 new lamps, 2 new slasher skins, a new gravestone, and more, of course. If we go ahead and go to the merch's featured section, we actually have some of the new stuff right here. We have Professor Kraken, the Crimson Goblin, and the Goblin Bomb. So these are all 3 Spider-Man things right away.
I will laugh over your broken corpse. I will destroy you.
Some seasonal event items, some seasonal event goodies. Let's go ahead and check that out. We now have a new lamp in here called the Holiday Lights. It's kind of like the festive lights, but I'm guessing it's gonna be different colors. As I can see right now, I think it's gonna be green and red. Then we have the Merch-a-Claws. We got the little merch plushie inside of a little Santa sleigh. It's super cute. Mom, get the camera, take a picture. These are memories. And then we have the Christmas tree gravestone. If we scroll up a bit, we got some new things here. We got the ice pick. Place down and build a barricade. This looks like the ice pick from the Frozen Myers, of course. We have the Shining Star. Throw down a road flare that will blind and slow the slasher. Milk and Cookies staggers the slasher if they trigger it. So this is going to be just like the bear trap. The Snowball Launcher blinds and slows the slasher. And the Igloo Pack. Place down a camping tent and silence your breathing while hiding inside. Which is the backpack, of course. And that's everything out of the seasonal event shop.
Inside the event shop, we do have the Deep Night module. I went ahead and actually skipped right over this, but I just took a look back into the event shop and I saw it here. It has increased speed, and now you can spawn as an enhanced ghost when you die. So if you do have this perk on and you die inside the game, you basically just spawn in as a better ghost, an enhanced ghost. It does boost up your speed quite a bit. So we'll go ahead and get that and show that to you guys as well.
We also do have a new slasher inside of our inventory here called the Ghoul. The Ghoul phases through obstacles and gains a small speed boost. I think what it means by this is that it can go through doors of some sort. It can go through obstacles, and by obstacles inside of the game, I'm guessing that would be a door. We'll put on the Ghoul, and we'll see what obstacles it can actually go through. So guys, that's pretty much everything inside this update. It's another small update. What they've been doing over the past weeks is just throwing in some stuff to go ahead and fill up the Christmas section of the game. So they're not extremely mega big updates because it's stuff being added into the Xmas items. However, with this update, they did go ahead and bring some stuff from the Spider-Man shows and movies. I just called it a show. Is there a Spider-Man show? There probably isn't. Watch someone be angry in the chat. But this week, along with the Xmas items, they got some Spider-Man stuff. So just some more content for the game and some more stuff for us to enjoy for the entire... I think my smoke detector thing's going off. You know, like when it makes a beep if it's low on batteries. I need to stop getting off topic here. What I'm trying to say, guys, is that's pretty much everything for this week. There is nothing else to go ahead and see and look at inside of the update. Guys, go ahead and more Xmas items, more batch of goodies. Try to get back in the game, grind to get some coins, and get them while you still can, because they will be going out at the end of the year. I need to turn off that alarm thing, or at least get some new batteries or something, or just get a baseball bat, and I'm going to break it because you're annoying. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for me. My name's JMT, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, guys.